Arish, a local Missouri jewelry store, revealed on social media that they created the bracelet specifically for Swift. Travis Kelce first expressed his interest in Taylor Swift via a friendship bracelet with his phone number on it, and now she appears to be repaying the favor. Taylor was photographed at a party after the last Kansas City Chiefs game, happily posing with her bow and planting a kiss for the cameras. In some photos, it's apparent that she's wearing a gold bracelet with red beads, which had a striking resemblance to one sold by the brand Arish that spells out Trav. The Chiefs star's nickname, the jewelry store, which is Missouri-based, celebrated the moment on social media, resharing the photo of Swift and Kelce along with a red heart around the bracelet on their Instagram story. On top of the photo, they wrote the word "spotted" might just be another Arish custom, along with the link to the bracelet called the Trav custom. Their website also has a link directing you to score your as seen on Taylor bracelet here. After a game in October, Randy Mahomes gifted Taylor an Arish bracelet stack that had several different custom word bracelets. Irish director of retail sales Sarah Fretwell tells People, she adds, says Swift's most recent one appears to be the Trav bracelet. It was definitely an option among other friendship style bracelets that have been said and or gifted to Taylor. It was not the first time Swift has been seen in the brand's custom bracelets. To give a sweet shout out to her man, she had been seen wearing their 87 bracelet in October. Arish company owner Misha Wilson told Fox KC that they make custom bracelets for many of the significant others and moms, and their friend Randy Mahomes. Patrick Mahomes's mother asked if they'd like to make some for Swift as well.